Hoi, welkom in Nederland.
Salam en welkom in Nederland.
Hallo, Sahla.
Kom op, laten wij ritje maken.
Laten wij bij het begin starten. Mijn naam is Natsunet Mengstap en ik kom uit Eritrea. En ik woon al 7 jaar in Nederland.
Hallo, ik ben Tamer Al-Nasri. Ik kom uit Syrië. Ik ben 32 jaar oud en ik woon al 2 jaar hier in Nederland.
Mijn naam is Charles. Ik kom uit Nigeria. I live now in the Netherlands for about 4 years. You know what? It was not so long ago that we were in the same situation that you are in now.
Het is niet makkelijk. Wij weten het.
Laten we eerlijk zijn. Dat land is een beetje vreemd. Ik bedoel, waarom iedereen is zo lang?
Waarom liggen zo veel? En hoe kunnen mensen van rouwen is genieten? De komende paar minuten geven wij tips en tricks.
You're probably wondering why my feet are in a fish tank. Before coming to Netherlands, I had my own fish spa in Paradise Island, Egypt. The tourist was coming to my place and exfoliate their feet and hands in tanks like this one.
It's my dream to start a similar business here. But let's face it, if you want to start a new business or just want to get a job, it's not going to be easy without an education. So this is my tip for you. Get yourself an education. First, find something you really like to do and ask the Vluchtingwerk to help you with one of two options. One, go to IF, sign with them. This organization is going to help you with the payment of the program. And the other possibility is finding an internship and finding a school. This school is going to teach you about this internship that you're in. And you can ask your boss to help you pay for the school. So, yalla.
In Eritrea heb ik als assistent verpleegkundig in militair ziekenhuis gewerkt. Toen ik kwam hier, besloot ik dat ik verpleegkundig wilde worden. En om dat te doen, moet je Nederlands leren. Mijn tips voor jou, leer Nederlands. Er zijn heel veel cursussen die je kan doen. Om fout te maken, maar is dapper.
In the end, that's what it comes down to. You have to be brave and motivated. Today I'm proud to be a bus driver. It's a well-paid job, it's good and stable. Now, it helps me support my passion project, which is the fashion line.
Getting this job wasn't easy. It took a whole lot of hard work. It wouldn't have been possible if not with the help of my job coach, Mevrouw Emma van Dalven. She did a lot for me to help me and because she understands the system and knows how things work around here. This is my tips for you. You don't have to be afraid to ask for assistance.
Ik weet dat dit niet makkelijk is en wij hebben allemaal veel meegemaakt.
Er zijn nog meer uitdagingen in de toekomst.
But we've been through it. With the right knowledge and contact, you can do it too.
Al onze liefde.
Allah ma'am.
We wish you good luck.